is Allen. As players are running, spins away, and now tries to deliver a stiff arm, and that's a horsepower tackle against Minnesota, and Anthony Barr.
Anthony Barr wants no part of Josh Allen in the open spaces.
He's run past him for a touchdown. He's hurdled him.
He's now got another 15-yard penalty on him. Look at, he gets stiffed arm. That is definitely a high score.
Personal foul. First foul tackle. Defense number 55.
That horse collar tackle is the most dangerous tackle in the sport, perhaps. I mean, you'd have to, because it always accompanied with taking the legs out with it, too. And Barr in Minnesota now, the Vikings with a fourth personal foul call.
Go ahead, sir.
And after all that, with the review and everything, it's back to first and goal with the eight.
Minnesota's got to stand up right here. You cannot let them get a touchdown here. This is, keep it to a three-score game. You're in this. Don't let them get to 24. This is.